A lot of people, hopefully some of you, are heading to the beach or maybe the lake for Memorial Day weekend. And with temperatures expected to be in the 90s, don't forget to pack your sunscreen.
Great advice for sure. Our Kirsten Gutierrez sat down with two skin cancer survivors in the Piedmont Triad who say it's important to protect yourself and your family.
For skin cancer survivors Melinda Pipes and Janet Mazurko, it all started with an unusual spot on their arms.
In 2012, a few months after I got married, I had a mole on my arm. And it was like a raised purple mole. And my husband felt it, and he's like, that's new. Like, that's not right.
They both had early stages of melanoma and had it removed. A few years later, the cancer was back.
3 years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 4 melanoma. I had 2 golf ball sized tumors in my lungs. I had tumors in my legs. I had one in the back of my throat that I could visibly see.
Mazurko had 2 brain tumors removed and thought that was it.
After brain surgery number 2 took place, we removed that tumor successfully. And they scanned me and said that I had 13 tumors in my liver and 2 in my lungs. And I was stage 4 metastatic melanoma and was told that I had 120 days to live.
A death sentence Mazurko would not accept.
I respectfully disagree with that, and I'm going to fight this. And that's what I did.
She sought several different opinions, and with new cutting-edge treatments like immunotherapy, she's now tumor-free. Her story helped Pipes fight for her daughter and her husband.
Knowing someone that had stage 4 cancer, melanoma, was alive today, was the most inspiring thing to me. And that's what she did. She gave us hope. And knowing that, I'm like, okay, I can do this. I can beat this.
And that's what Pipes did. After a year of treatment, she's now disease-free. Their advice to others who may have skin cancer or an unusual spot on their skin.
If you find something that is on your body that's not normal, go get it checked out and don't just brush it off. Be protected, be smart. Go to your dermatologist, go get annual checkups.
I want them to feel that there's always hope, whether it's melanoma, stage 4 melanoma cancer, or stage 4 liver, lung, colon cancer. There's always hope, and to never ever give up and to do your research.
They also say to believe in yourself. Stay positive and have a strong support system. Never fight alone. In Greensboro, Kirsten Gutierrez, WXI 12 News.
Wake Forest Baptist Health is offering free skin cancer screenings today. It's from 5:30 to 7:30 at the Medical Plaza on Country Club Road in Winston-Salem. No insurance or appointment is needed. It's a perfect time.